guys, so what is up? And today I am back with another video. So hold on a second, I'll put this on the ground. So, what am I doing outside? Well, I'm going to be flying a kite. You might be thinking, well, this is boring, but no! So, this is going to be like, I'm going to keep this kite in the air as long as possible while trying to record. But, I don't know, I might just, like, yeah, I'm in the... school. So, I'm going to be like filming stuff while I'm doing this. Oh my god, it's really windy today. I think I'll pick up my bike right now. This is gonna be a risky move, but I'm gonna like put my camera, my phone, to say. Where my bike is, but it's kind of risky because I'm like. Like a distance away from a school, so well, not actually like a distance away, but so I think that's a good view. I don't know if anyone will snatch it or not, because this is like a very calm neighborhood. And right here. I don't know if you can see. My kite went dead. That is so long. Hey. Fly, kite, fly. Hurry up. There we go. I'm flying a kite. actually streaming on YouTube.
Yeah, sure. Oh, it's going out. Quick, pull it. I don't know, as long as like the string or something, I don't know. Yeah, it's up there. Oh! I have to pull on that string so it won't fall. Actually very good at this. Yeah, sure.
What? Yeah.
Yeah, so they're just like taking turns and stuff. Some friends from school. Cause I remember on.
What? Yeah, it's Transformers. I know that. Whoa, yeah. Keep pulling it.
Yeah, sure, if you want. Alright, just set this back here. Put it in a good position. Is that good? I think that is good. So I think I'll be like over here. Dropping, so it's like
I like watching it go around.
I threw that away. I only have one other.
welcome. Nobody's watching it.
Thank you.
No. No, you're going to sit. It's time to go. Well, 27 minutes. So that's basically a half an hour. I should go. Hey, don't argue with me. We're going to get close to the power line. We're going to get close to the power lines, Kite. You don't want to do that. Yikes.
In the air, so. That's how you pack a kite.
So yeah, please sure to like, comment, subscribe, hit that notification bell below, and I'll see you guys next time.